Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more. Let's play Tales of Symphonia, which I almost killed. Tales of Fantasia, once again. So, we just took out that ranch, so I guess we're gonna go back to Palma Costa. I don't think we have really anything else, do here. Got the statue. Yeah. I mean, do I have, let me look at my quest items, maybe. Did we get... Oh no, okay, we did get the pass, so we can go north. Okay. We also got an X gem. Level 1. I'm gonna actually give that to Rain. And she can have a tough gem to kind of help her survive a little bit. And we got that warrior crest, which... increases strength by 10%. Yeah, sure. Kratos. I need to sleep. I probably should sleep. Might as well. NPCs. That is the one fail I have to throw at this game, is it has NPCs that wander around that you can't push out of your way if they decide to get into it. Which we have discovered leads to occasional chicanery. But I mean, hell, that's something that most games don't really let you do, but it's always nice when they do let you move obnoxious NPCs you don't care about out of the way. I'm trying to remember, there was some... I think it was a Justice and Strength. The way things wound up, Chocolat left without hearing from us what really happened. But what is she... But what she did here was the truth. But it's the Scientist's fault, it's not your fault. But I killed that old lady. Incompetent good intentions will only bring tragedy. What did you say? If you intend to do what is right, you need the strength to accompany that. Can't go around stabbing old ladies and letting any witnesses get by. You lacked that. You were too weak. How can you say that? Lloyd was... Genus, it's okay. I don't like to admit it, but Kratos is right. I didn't kill nearly enough people. I won't forget what I felt back there. I won't forget that Marble and the people of that village lost their lives. Yes, that's right. Power is more than just your physical strength. Strength to acknowledge your crimes. Strength to remember them. You must have them as well. Yeah, okay. Makes sense. No, Magnus. What is it, Lloyd? The last things he said were kind of strange. You mean about being deceived? I wonder what he was deceived by. There's no way to know now. He's dead. I know. We blew him up.
What? No what?
Magnus thought the fake chosen group was us.
Ah, I see. Then everything would make sense. He was an idiot.
No, it doesn't. If that was the case, the imposters would have been killed by now. Just as Rain said, there's no way for us to know now. Because we blew him up. Magnus is dead. Isn't that enough? The fuck?
Yeah, I guess so. Still, I really thought we'd figure it out. We should have interrogated him before he died. Then he started hacking off limbs. No. Bit of the old chop chop talk talk.
No, no. Okay. Video game protagonist. Remember, folks, Lloyd's only like 8. He's got a lot of years to go. Nope. Fuck you, little blob thing. You're not worth the time it would take to- God damn it. Fucking ladybugs. Oh, dude, get fucked. Genus coming in with the overkill. Randis go. Oh, Compound EX go. Nice. Oh, what did you get? Magic boost. Occasionally increases spells. Sure. Handy to have on a caster. Alright, you fuckheads. It only took me like 8 episodes, but I finally got your damn multipass. You have a road pass, correct? Then you may pass. A journey to you. Fuckers. To field. Say, Genus, was I wrong after all?
Of course you were, Lloyd. What were we talking about, though?
Talking about Chocolat?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'm sure she'll understand someday.
I hope so.
Yeah, about that. Chocolat's dead! I mean, with how this game's been going, it wouldn't surprise me if we find her, like, hung from a tree by her own entrails or something. Cave over here that I see. We don't have noise. Yeah, as I say. I see whatever that is on the mini-map. I can't see it in game because the fucking camera's a steaming pile, but hey, we found an Asgard. Ooh, the City of Ruins. I like that. That's a cool name for a town. Welcome to the City of Asgard.
In order to cross over to Hakanesha Peak up ahead, you need a road pass. Looks like you already have one. You must be rich. That fucking old man sold him for like 1,000,000 gil. Wait, wrong game.
Got any creepy dudes in here that'll teach me recipes?
I'm all in, but please make yourself at home.
That's something? No. I mean, I'll save, because I guess why not? I'm sure you just want to let me sleep. Alright. I don't know why. The sound of that windmill rotating. That is a really satisfying sound. I don't know why, and that's weird, but... Oh, there's another one. Just listen to it. Oh, that's some top shelf creaks. Sold out. Sold out. Brave Dog cat foods, and so... Okay. Hello, doggy. Whimper. Hello, person. Welcome to the whirlwind. What you got? Well, here's our repels. But stone charm. See that? They have this for sale. Protects against petrify and heavy. I wonder.
Over here on the right is one of Asgard's famous places, the Mural Tunnel. Long stone dais deeper in the city, it's a famous tourist spot.
But no, like, the City of Ruins, like, just that name gives me ideas. Like, this to me, like, this could be like a D&D, like, campaign setting. The entire campaign takes place in this massive, like, metropolis called the City of Ruins. Important to have 3 meals a day. I don't know, just nifty.
The only way to show up that wonder chef is to obtain legendary ingredients.
I'm gonna get... I don't even know. I got nothing. The Gale. Yeah, I really haven't been doing the cooking stuff. I don't even know, like... If I had something that did both, like, an HP and a TP heal, I would use that after fights. Like, sandwiches, I guess, are kind of go-to. We just need a bunch of bread. Alright, I'm not gonna buy cooking ingredients until we look at what their shop has. I want to see what kind of gear upgrades we can get here. Because I think I've been feeling pretty comfortable about kind of general, like, health and mana reserves, I guess. A Hydra Dagger. Better than his sword, but it's also very damn expensive. Y'all got one of them there dudes what does the crafty things? Ooh. Kitchen mittens. Paralysis charm. Alright. Is it you, old man?
Can't believe my stupid sons! Little fucker!
Wait. I'm the swordsmith master of the flame. Equipment customization, you say? Oh, this is just crafty bits. Mume or Sinclair? Which is better, though? I mean, we got an Asafune katana. Glorious Nippon Steel! Oh, Earth Dagger off a Hydra Dagger. Silver Sword off a Steel Sword. All kinds of goodies based on shit that I no longer have because I vendored it in the last fucking town. Y'all got any of them their stabby implements that I was foolish and sold you to? So I can get a Steel Sword and upgrade that. I'm curious what the difference is mechanically. Okay, so this... Okay, so he has a steel sword. God damn, that is a hell of a damage upgrade on him. Fucking 60 points of attack. Holy shit. Yeah, alright. I'll buy one of those. Now... I wish I could look at stuff here. I bought a Hydra Dagger, didn't I? Did I, like, fucking stupid out on this? What did I just buy? I bought something! Oh, I bought a Masamune, which is also a good upgrade for Lloyd. I'm not too butthurt, but I'm butthurt. How the fuck did I... God. Okay, so that's... This is 60 points. Beforehand, I'm curious to see what it's gonna do once I do this. But that. Wow! Fucking 90 points of attack. Alright, is the silver sword still better? The silver sword is still better! Good. God, well, I mean, I'm gonna get the Sinclair for Lloyd. And now we're broke. God damn it. How's this gonna do? Yeah, that's more than 100 on fuck. All right, so our front row just turned into fucking killers. You got anything I care about that I can afford? I mean, no, but yes. What do these do? Alright, they're just defense as well. I was wondering if there was a difference between, because, like, gauntlet helmet, I expect his defense. I didn't know if gauntlets were going to be, like, defense or offense related. Alright, let's get out of here. Well, I'm pleased with those equipment upgrades. How much grade I have? How do I only have 56 grade? Like, I feel like I should have so much more grade than that. I don't know. Creepy people. Doing their creepy people things. What's this? Oh.
And it's just that one would expect from a city of tourism and ancient ruins. It's wonderful!
There are hardly any traces of the ancient civilization left. It's almost as if they were intentionally erased by someone. This is the Shrine of the Rite. It is said that the maidens who performed the rituals used to spend a night in this shrine. If we can revive the knowledge of the ancients, I wonder if it will make our lives easier. Dude, that's not how that works. They told us automating things would make our lives easier, but all it did was increase production and lowered wages! Down with the- No, that's enough, Gene. That's enough. I want to test out these new weapons. Come on, give me, like, something to murder. Hey! Come here, you little son of a bitch! Enemies fleeing from me. What do these weapons look like, first off? Okay, so we're, like, fighting with a pair of rapiers. 130. Fucking... God damn. Fucking Kratos charging into battle with, like, a fucking... I don't even know what that is. mean, it's an earth dagger, obviously, but it, I don't know. It's interesting that the monsters out here aren't, like, markedly nastier. I was expecting, like, some new critters to be fighting, but all right. Well, good to know our new stabbing implements are pretty freaking solid. I actually quite like the crafty, like, the... I don't know if I would call it a crafting system, like, the upgrade system in this. I think it's kind of nifty. It shows the formation of the pact between the famous Cleo the First and the summoned Spirit of Wind. Ruins are boring, man. You'll get it later, kid. I have to say, this is an impressive display. I'm glad I came. But the summoned Spirit of Wind, it's quite big and looks like a llama. Perhaps an alpaca? I don't know. Some fuzzy horse thing. Okay, so what is this place? Not the inn. Is it just the brothel? Who are you? Welcome to the cool breeze. 400 gold a night. Alright, so is this another inn then? This town has two inns? Interesting. Hello! I'll be done cleaning soon. Please use the next room in the meantime. No, I must rummage through all of your junk and see if there's a creepy man in here who will teach me recipes. Oh my god, get out of the way, lady. Like, this is annoying, not being able to, like, just walk past NPCs. Very irksome. Okay. Like, you gotta wait for the guard to finish its patrol route so you don't get soft-blocked. Bad. Okay. Nothing. Making sure I don't accidentally miss any light areas in town here. Looks like there aren't any customers on Dragons coming today. It's boring. Even though just a little while ago we used to get lots of carriages from Lewin. Oh, is this like a dragon stable or something? Dude. Lately the number of people traveling on Dragons has dropped drastically. It's truly sad. Is that a dragon? That looks like a dragon. My money's on that being a dragon. Dude, I want a dragon. But Noishe is pretty cool. But I want a dragon. Who are you? Because of that Linar, Aisha was chosen to be the next ritual dancer. Alright. Is that another inn? Why are there three inns in this town? It's very strange. Some might even call it suspicious. The place ain't that big. Y'all got any of them there culinary mancer peoples? Nothing. Would you please? Can't you see I'm in the middle? You fuck! Oh, okay, they give me like a back passage here. Don't look like you're clean to me, it looks like you're just pacing around looking busy. What? Oh, I'm sorry. Please just wait a little longer. Alright, nothing in here. Oh shit, okay, so there's more town over here. Well, I wanna know what's back here, though. Is this the, like, 100 floor random dungeon? Because I'm all about that. Oh, it's the Asgard ruin. Lloyd, state the historical background of this ruin.
Well, let's see.
The temple where Cleo the Third held a ritual to offer a sacrifice to the summoned spirit of the wind, in order to quell a storm that had raged for a week.
That's it.
Have you learned anything in all these past 5 years?
P and art and...
Never mind.
perfect form. His delicate curve is said to express the flight of the summoned spirit of wind through the sky. In addition, it is said that this stone is infused with a large volume of mana, and at night, currently due to the world's mana source, she just keeps going, her eyes are all lit up. And infusing this stone is also said, oh wow, she's just going. She's just going, commonly known as the filament effect. That's what happens when your 3D printer goes ape shit and you end up with a pile of spaghetti in the morning. Oh. Listen, Linar, this is my invention, the Breaker. Okay. We can use this bomb to easily destroy this confounded dais. But Harley, this is a rare and valuable remnant of the Bellacroof dynasty. We can't destroy it. What are you talking about? All these things stand now, I should maybe be killed. What are you two doing? Oh shit, it's the police.
Hi guys.
Who are you?
That's not what you think. We weren't trying to destroy the ruin at all.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What did you just say?
Kill them.
Professor, these guys said they're planning on destroying the stage.
Do it. Kill them both.
And you call yourselves human beings? Oh! Oh!
Rain on elf violence.
Wait.
Elf on elf violence.
I'm a half elf.
Uh-oh.
What has that got to do with anything? You have no idea of the importance of this ruin. You say you're going to destroy this fabulous ruin? Now listen, during the final era of the Bellcroof dynasty, this ruin was...
Professor!
What? If you have any questions, I'll take them after the lecture. The bomb turned on! I said if you have questions, I'll take them What? Woman, you flipped the switch! Don't try to put the blame on someone else! That doesn't matter now, where's the disarm? Of course not. Guess I'll just have to disarm it myself.
Stab it, dude. You're pretty good at being able to stop the uncontrollable breaker.
Turn around building stuff you can't control. The ruin seems to be unharmed.
Then it explodes, killing everyone within miles.
You there! Trespassing in this area is forbidden!
Oh no, it's the mayor! Uh-oh.
Run!
Professor, this looks like trouble. Let's get out of here. I haven't had time to study the structure that just come on, hurry everybody. Jeez, I wanted to study it more. Who are those two?
I wonder whether they wanted to destroy the ruin.
Yes, the ruin. I have to stop them from engaging in such foolish acts like trying to destroy a ruin. Let's go, Lloyd. We'll kill them all.
Wow, lady. Slow your roll. Alright, I guess we're coming over here then. Hello, small child.
Man, where's that Pete hiding? Pete is a master hider.
Today he hung himself from a tree. Hello, random woman.
Sooner or later, my daughter too is... Oh, goddess, please.
What? They're like sacrificing people to this ruin or something? Am I stuck? Am I seriously fucking stuck back here? Oh my god. This goddamn game. Fucking weird ass pathfinding. I shouldn't say pathfinding, pathing. Good god.
Hello, doggy.
Wine. Hello, person. Aisha was chosen for this. Ah, it's totally a sacrifice because she associates with that half elf.
I'm sorry for Aisha, but this is for the sake of the city. Yes, we must kill all of the young.
Like, gotta mash on everything because it might be the friggin' recipe dude hiding this.
You guys got any of them there cake recipes?
Oh
might be able to make some paper. Man, I got a waffle maker. It's so good. Hey, Lloyd, it's a fairy tale series.
Fairy tales, genus? Really? Fine, let's see. Crunchia Angelorum Volume 1.
Oh, the angel story. That's a legend about the world regeneration.
Yeah, let's have a look. Maybe it's got pictures. In the beginning, a vast and timeless tree grew at the heart of the world. From its branches grew an endless crop of mana, primordial element of all life. Its leaves thrummed with a boundless, vibrant energy. Humankind harnessed that mana, that energy, and ruled over the world as gods. Mana began the study of magic technology. Magic technology in turn begat war. The two great nations, Sylvarant and Elfword, shared naught in common but a bitter mutual hatred. As their war progressed, it drained the great tree of its life and mana. But even as the world tree withered, mankind would not hear of peace. In time, their war gave rise to the Desaians, a race of blind and hateful greed. They drove the world to its knees and nearly extinguished all life upon it. This writer sure likes to use big words.
Blame the translator, not the author.
It was written in Angelin originally. Is there any more to the story?
I don't see volume 2 here. Oh, something to be, like, reading through the entire game, alright, sure.
I can dig that. The lore, the deep, deep lore.
Yeah, about that human sacrifice. Hello, small child. Sob, sob. Pete, where are you? Pete's dead, kid. They turned him into pants. I assume you're Pete. Well, I can't get to you to talk to you, so I'm not yet.
Hey, go away, they'll find me.
I respect the stealth roll, kid. But I have to say your friends are fucking morons.
We'd never think to look indoors.
Yeah, can't rat Pete out. Damn.
You're those tourists from earlier. I'm a scholar. Whatever, get out.
Harley, stop it. This is my house. Fucking elves.
I understand that you're the ones that stopped Harley and my brother. Thank you.
I'm not sure stopped is the best way to put it.
You got in our way.
Doesn't matter what you call it. The point is, the people of this city are the ones that would suffer if that ruin was destroyed.
But as things are now, you're going to be sacrificed.
Sacrificed?
The spirit, or a ritual in honor of the summoned spirit of wind, Aisha was chosen for it. Originally, it consisted of just dancing on the stone platform, but
this idiot started meddling with the stone dais as part of the research and opened the seal. Because of that, the summoned spirit of wind thing awoke and is demanding sacrifices.
Seal, do you mean? What? The seal?
Yeah, if you two are researching the Bellacroof ruins, then you must be aware of the altar erected in praise of the summoned spirit of wind. The seal really existed, just as the legend said.
Are you saying that the Bellacroof pillar hieroglyphics are not just a myth?
Sounds like the seal we're looking for.
Rain, aren't you forgetting why we're on this journey?
Well, it's all right. It's not as if we're completely out of our way.
Huh? Fucking Lloyd in the background is completely confused.
Yeah, in the back of the platform, there's a small indentation and... That's enough. Aisha's about to be sacrificed to the summoned spirit tonight. Get out of here!
Alright. Well, fine. I don't want to be here anyways. Guy's got a fucking... No more inns? Shame.
I can't believe it. I broke Madam's treasured face. Now I'll be chosen as the next sacrifice for sure. What should I do?
Let me push her off the ledge.
Ah, there's dust on the edge of the plate.
What?
Don't talk to me. Madam is glaring.
Alright. Are you Madam?
I can't believe the behavior of young people these days. Little fucks never worked a day in their lives. When I was their age, I had 5 houses, 2 properties, and a Porsche. Now look at you. Going to college, wasting your time with your goddamn avocado toast. Get out!
Wait. No, we're okay. We're okay. We need to find an inn. Happy Ghost is devolving. Hello, random innkeeper. The fresco. 300 goldenite. Yeah, sure. Oh.
What happened? Are you okay?
I was just watching you sleep.
Oh, Lloyd. Just now, there's this weird person.
What? Did he hurt you?
I'm fine. I think he ran away when I hit him.
I see.
What the fuck? You just have a scene where she was, like, accosted in her sleep, and that's it. Lloyd laughs.
I see. Well, I'm glad that you beat off your would-be attacker. Try not to get, like, kidnapped or anything.
Seriously, though, Happy Ghost needs to save and call it. So, I'm going to do so. So, as future folks, thank you for watching. I hope y'all had a good time, and I'll see you all next time when adventure continues. Until then! Hey, you made it to the end. Nice. If you had a good time, check out one of these other series, see if you like them. Drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you'd like to support the channel, via the machine and all that. As always, thanks for watching.